How's it floating, spacemates? Welcome aboard the Starship Infinix Flare, it's me, Infy, back here with Tales of Berseria. So we supposedly met Aifread's pirate crew in a previous episode, and the pirate Malak wants us to follow him to see the gates of Vortigern or something like that. Don't exactly remember the name, it was a tough sounding pronunciation. So in our party right now, we have Rokuro and Malak number 2. The Malak that was with Teresa back when we were in Helloways. Man, I am getting tripped up over the pronunciations of the different names. Whoa, what? Okay. Hello, Blob. The hell are you? You're called a seed. Okay. Well, you're weak to wind. So that should be easy peasy. Alright, so her finishing move was a Thunder Blitz. What did I have on me? My UI had some barrier thingy. Probably from Malak number 2. Enemies have a small chance of dropping equipment when they are defeated. Some say that each enemy has one unique equipment drop. Drop rates for equipment improve with each enemy defeated in the same battle, so if you're hunting a specific enemy for its equipment drop, save that enemy for last. However, defeating enemies with Mystic Arts has a much greater impact on drop rates, so if you can create an opportunity to defeat a greater number of enemies with Mystic Arts, you should take it. Each character has two of three types of abilities, Martial, Hidden, and Malak Arts. Martial Arts are effective against enemies with lower defense, and Malak Arts are better against enemies with lower art defense, while Hidden Arts are somewhere in between. Changing your battle parties based on your enemy's defenses will help in assuming victory. Okay, so, whoa. Spiders dropping from the top. But anyway, so let's take a look at the arts. Rokuro and Velvet are most likely the characters with better martial arts. And Malak number 2 has Hidden and Malak arts. So yeah, that's a balance, I guess. We'll probably be getting more characters that will flesh out the party even more. Now let's take a look at... I forgot to take a look at Malak's number two strategy. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Engage at range. Yeah. That's fine. Let's take on these spiders. Oh, they are literally called spiders. Man, don't make it so hard to hit you. Alright, I managed to stun him. Yeah, you noticed there was a shield barrier thingy at the bottom of the screen. Was it something that you casted? First aid? No. That can't be right. It's not by number 2. Is it by you? Okay. Well, something's happening to get me a barrier. I don't know. Oh, also, off the screen, I upgraded most of my equipment for Velvet, or in this game, it's called Enhanced. And most of them are at +3, which is the max I can enhance to so far. So hopefully things are easier for me right now. And if I'm not wrong, yeah, Rokuro mastered some shit. So let's get him upgraded. He's okay. Battle boots, he's got it. So I'll give him the Ember boots now. Number two, I'm guessing he's gonna be a long-term party member. I wonder what his name is gonna be. Cause, you know, I'm able to look at his menu and it give him equipment and stuff. Okay, cleared the cave. Just a bunch of cat spirits, no real treasure. So let's head on to the main path. Quite a fair bit of Lingju mushrooms over here. All these enemies hiding on the top of the cave. Sneaky buggers. You know what? I have an idea. I have an idea what gives me the barrier. It is Malak number 2's Divide Pain. Hold R2, yeah, it's basically his brick soul. Halves damage received by allies for 5 seconds. Apparently they all have brick souls now, I didn't know. Rokuro's is Vengeful Stance. I've seen him use it, I didn't realize it was his brick soul. So once you use it, he takes a parry stance and increases the stun rate of attacks. And Vengeful Punishment activates when he is hit by an enemy while under the effect of Vengeful Stance. He parries the attack and delivers a powerful counter that can knock down the foe. So I don't know if the parry stance renders him unable to attack. I think the Pirate Malak is right around the corner. Here? Dude, just join our party.
Kaizoku wo shinjiru ki ni natta ka?
Masaka. Kedo, yōsai wo nuketa ato, ōto made fune to senin wo kashite kureru nara kyōryoku shite mo ii.
Ii daro. Ga, kochi mo hitotsu itte oku koto ga aru.俺は周囲に不幸をもたらす。死神の呪いにかかっている。1000回振っても裏しか出ないほどの悪運だ。要塞を抜けようとした時も5人犠牲が出た。どうこうすれば何が起こるかわからんぞ。なぜそんな不利な情報を教えるの?ゴーマも理不尽に死にたくはないだろう。
知った上で来るなら自己責任ということだ。どうでもいいわ。裏なら自力で表にひっくり返すだけよ。名は?ベルベット。これは2号。
俺は六郎。よろしくな。
Aizen-da.
Damn!
Yōsai-o攻略する策があるんでしょ?聞かせて.
結論から言えば、ヴォーティガンの守備は鉄壁だ。 海から攻めても陸から攻めても落とせない。
おいおい。
いや。なら、同時に攻めれば?
そうだ。 まずバンエルティア号で攻撃をかけ、 警備艦隊を海峡から引きずり出す。
その隙に俺たちは要塞に侵入し開門を開く。バンエルティア号は艦隊を振り切って海峡に再突入。俺たちを拾って駆け抜ける。一つ間違えれば全滅だな。けど間違えなければ勝ち目はある。死神同伴でか。作戦はもう始まっている。行くぞ。要塞の入り口は洞窟を抜けた先だ。
So yeah, this is Edna's brother, Aizen, the dragon that we fought back in Berseria. Is he in our party? Oh damn, he's in our party! Let's check him out. Hubba hubba. I bet you Memory Locket has a picture of Edna. I don't know. I'm gonna assume he's already left Edna. So I'll take a look through his equipment before proceeding on, and also his strategy. I'm gonna be using Aizen for the time being, because I want to play as him. Rokuro and number 2 don't really interest me, so... And I want to leave the healing. I'm gonna assume number 2 is most proficient at healing, even though Aizen does have a healing art. Yeah, I want to leave the healing to the AI, so that I don't have to pay that much attention to my allies if I, like, need to heal them. Playing as Aizen is definitely harder than playing as Velvet. Velvet just seems too OP. But Aizen takes some time getting used to, because of the fact that he doesn't have hidden arts, he has Malak arts instead. So they take time to cast, and to incorporate them into a combo, it's a bit tricky. You'll probably see it when I fight a boss later on. Wonder when is the next boss? Maybe at the end of this dungeon. Man, these things hidden in the grass, they are hard to see. So we got amber paper for this guy, but he still hasn't mastered his stuff yet, so not gonna equip it. I think my way of doing things is gonna cost me a bit. It's gonna make me a little underpowered while I try to master old equipment. Hopefully in the long run, it does make me more powerful. It's also not that easy to use Aizen's break soul, because his draconic soul, was it called draconic soul? Draconic drive requires the enemy to be stunned or down, so you can't always use it all the time. Burning vines. You can use kindling to burn vines and other obstructions and open a way forward. You can also burn vines on rocks to examine them. Thick vines block the entrance to the cave. With some kindling, you might be able to burn through them. More cave and more... Okay, they're not on the roof this time. They're just crawling around on the ground. We have two exits. So I'm gonna head for the closest one first. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to jump across this. Looks like we have to go the other way. I did see a shop icon when I was in the other area. Hey, this is not the same area that I saw previously. Oh, I have to go through here just to get to that shop. Alright, we'll head to the right first, because I assume it will lead to a dead end. Here's several of the things that drop down. Go away. Got no time for you. Although I do have to fight them. Ooh, that's a lot of cat spirits. Whee! I do have to fight them if I want to master my stuff. Aizen doesn't really stun enemies well. Not like Velvet does. Hey, we're getting a cutscene.
少年, 随分おとなしいな。
大丈夫か、少年。なんで声を上げないの。気づくのが遅れてたら死んでたわよ。命令だから口を聞くなって。あれは違う。あんたはなんでそんな。落ち着け、ベルベット。お前、大麻師に刺激されていたのか。 やはりそうか。こいつは意志を封じられているんだ。本来、精霊は人間と同じ心を持つ存在だ。だが、大麻師どもは強制的に精霊の意志を封じ込めている。道具として使うためにな。ずっとこのままなの？わからん。大麻師の配下から脱した精霊は初めて見た。
Okay. So hopefully, as the game goes, number two will start to speak out more. Hoping his personality develops. We got a skit though. What is it? The way Malakim used to be.
Taimashiが精霊の意志を封じてるって言ってたよな。ああ。本来は人間同様、それぞれが自我を持つ存在として。 ずっとこの地で生きてきた。俺たちの存在を知覚できるのは、大魔師のように霊能力が強い一部の人間だけだったが、あの降臨の日で変わったんだな。精霊は波の人間たちにも見えるようになり、意志を奪われ、命令通りに動く道具にされた。傲慢に対抗する術を得たと人間どもは喜び、アルトリウスの奇跡だと称えたが、精霊は物じゃない。
精霊は物じゃない。物よ。アルトリウスにとっては、精霊もゴーマも人間も、みんな五体操な断りを実現するための道具でしかない。物にしか見えないのよ。弟すら。Those
two seeds over there are just standing nicely for us to proceed on and kill them. Will this lead to a dead end full of treasures? Wait a minute. Doesn't seem to be. Oh, I don't think I'll be able to cross the gap I see over there. Oh, there's a lot of enemies here. Yeah, there's this huge gap here I can't cross. Again. Looks like I missed out a treasure chest right over here. Life bottle! So that's it for this part of the cave. Let's head back to the other side. On the other side now. Let's see. Going through here. And we are on the side also I keep pressing touchpad to find the map, which was the button for the map in Zesteria, but that's not the case in Berseria. So we are also on the other side of the huge gap we couldn't cross right around here just now. I see a cat's box right over there. Let's rush for it. 35. Okay, I have 134, so yeah. You found a cat. And didn't give me jack shit. It's seriously not easy to stun opponents with Aizen, which makes it harder to activate his draconic souls. Give me better ways to stun my enemies. I don't trigger my break soul with Aizen as often as I could with Velvet. Maybe I should switch back to her. But it's alright, he's kind of fun to play with so far. Because he's got Malak arts. So I can cast spells. Cool, I guess dungeon shops are still turtles.
Kame no Goma.
Iye, Goma ja nai ssu yo. Oira wa Hawaii Kame ni ssu. Odorokasete shimatte kyoushuku ssu.
Goma ja nai nara seirei ka?
Iye, Kame ni wa Kame ni ssu. Moromoro no goushin wa gomottomo ssu ga, kore ijou no tsuikyu wa douka go kanben itadakitai ssu.
Oh, kore wa go teinei ni.
Kyoushuku ssu.
カメ人一族はやり手の旅商人。俺たちのような裏稼業にはなりかと重宝する存在だ。行商人か。役に立ちそうね。
はいっす。お客様の笑顔が第一。それがホワイト神谷のモットーっす。ただ場所が場所だけにお値段は少々お高めになってしまうっすが。
いやよ。負けて。
誠に申し訳ないっすが、返京の商売は何かと手間賃がかかりまして。それはそっちの都合でしょ。確かにそうっすが。素直に認めたわね。じゃあ通常価格で手を打ってあげるわ。感謝の印にお客様の笑顔ってやつをやっとくか。に。恐縮っす。
So we just bullied him into giving us market prices. Seems like they're still the same as in Zesteria, even though we're so many years in the past. Although he is a white turtles now, instead of the yellow and dark we met in the previous game. Sob. At these prices, I'm gonna go in the reds.
すごい値切り方だったな、ベルベット。当たり前の交渉よ。食い殺して品を奪うよりマシでしょ。お前、死神より恐ろしいな。仮面人。あんな変な奴がいるなんて世界は広いよな、少年。ふん。あっちも俺たちを見て同じことを思ってるだろうさ。ふん。ゴーマと精霊と死神のご一行か。
Although the Shinigami, the Reaper, is also a Malak, so I guess he fulfills two roles. I was gonna run backwards and fight some more enemies to master some skills, but then I got that cutscene. So I think I'm gonna proceed forward. But before that, let's view the skit. What's in the name?
Kame-nin-te-nanda?
名前の通り。
仮面人だ。仮面人は仮面人だ。行商が得意な種族だと考えればいい。まあ、ウミガメみたいな甲羅を背負ってたし、名は太陽を表すってやつか。俺は6番目で六郎だしな。僕は2番目の使役精霊だから。2号。それは名前じゃない。ただの称号だ。いい加減。 少年にも名前をつけてやらんとな。
僕の名前。
Well, luckily I didn't head backwards to grind because there's more of the area to check out. Although, this place doesn't have enemies. We do have two exits again. Can burn that, but let's head here first. Oh, we are on the other side of the second gap. Oh, enemies. Okay, so we have a warp point here. It goes back to... I don't know where that is. Let's check it out. Okay, we're at the beginning. I think. Wait. No, sorry about this. Yeah, we are at the... beginning? Oh yeah. Okay, so... having some of the map hidden confused me, but it's just on a higher area. So wait, oh no, wait. Let's go back. Look around this place for a few more bits and bobs. But nothing's left, so let's go burn those vines. Also, I am now back to controlling Velvet because she just feels smoother and faster in combat. And I prefer using characters which are faster. Unless the character uses a spear, because I'm a sucker for spear-wielding characters. Also, it's much easier to trigger Velvet's Rixel, like I've said many times. So this would probably make fights go a lot faster. Hey, look, it's a gold chest. Please give me good stuff, cause it's supposed to be exceptional equipment. Mercury satchel. Is that good? No, it's exactly what I have, but it does have some random skill. So yeah. More enemies. Let's clear this area before we head out to the outside. Whatever you call it, the other exit that leads to some trail. Yay, freedom! We're finally gonna be out of this cave. Oh, that looks nice.
Aifread 海賊団の副長は妙な言を担ぐのね。癖みたいなものだ。どうせ裏しか出ない。 その金庫ってどこの国のものなんだ？表は女神、裏は死神なんてのは初めて見た。裏側は厳密には死神じゃない。これは魔王ダオスだ。なんかどっかで聞いたような名前だな。女神マーテルと魔王ダオス、ラグナロック第765章、ユグドラシル戦記より。
ほう、よく知っているな。
これは異国の古代遺跡から発掘されたカーラン金貨と呼ばれる貨幣だ。柔らかい金でできているが、特殊な加工で硬度が高められていて傷がつきにくい。へえ、随分珍しい物なんだな。あんた本が好きなの？好き。テレサ様の部屋にたくさん本があって、僕はいつも本を読んでいた。ラグナロックは神話時代の戦記で 何回も読んだ。それにしても、そんな珍しいコイン、どこで手に入れたの？話せば長くなるが。ならいい。ちなみに、さっきはコインで何を決めたんだ？今話すようなことでもない。そうか。余計な詮索だったな。すまん。
I see a nice sunny beach. Right ahead. Or maybe it's not a beach. It's a Burnak Plateau. The Great Junction? What am I looking at now? Maybe that's the gate. Whoa, but... okay, maybe this is the gate. I was looking in a completely wrong direction. It's got a weird tune right around here. Oh my god! That's an enemy. Okay. What the hell is that? I can't begin to make sense. Looks like a blob with two hands. But hands at a very weird angle.
警備がいないな。押してみるか。待て。調べた状況と違う。
It's a trap.
結界が張られてるのか。警備を変えやがったな。なるほどね。さっきのサソリやこの結界が 死神の不幸ってわけか。この程度で済めばいいんだがな。正面突破は難しいな。どう攻める？崖を降りた先に建設時に使われた搬入口があるはずだ。そっちを探る。Well,
like they said, we can't head in through this because there's a barrier.
正門からは侵入できん。搬入口を探るんだ。It's
probably in the side path over here. Man, the controls for the map are so confusing. Not confusing. They're unintuitive. Unintuitive. It's not easy to control. I bet you this is a monster running away from you. Also, what is that thing? Seriously, like I said. Let's try and observe it. Oh no, where did it go? It's called a mall. Hey Darth Maul, is that you after you fell into the pit? On Naboo. Also, you are amorphous and beast, so searing edge it is. Where is my searing edge? There you go. I think the easiest way to trigger Draconic Drive for Aizen would be to rely on your allies to knock down or stun the enemies. So okay, I think this is the main fortress, and that is the sea gate we were supposed to open to let our friends in. That was a pretty good example of how to use Draconic Drive, I guess. Manage to stun a bit of enemies and then after that use it to finish the rest off. It's not easy to stun with Aizen, as I've mentioned before. So I don't think it's good to just use Draconic Drive when I only have 3 souls. Better to do it after I defeated a few enemies and have about 4 or 5. So we got a small path here. Leads down. That way leads all the way down. Cool. So I'll head here first. Lovely seashell. And some herbs. I should start using herbs soon. But maybe after I've gotten all the characters in this game. Especially, where the hell is Makilo? Oh yeah, she was waiting back at the ship with the rest of the crew. This is a long way to drop down. So I see they are lightly guarded. I think we can take them. Take them by surprise! Oh, that's great. Daemon gods, lizard men, weakness is to earth.
そこよ。警備が傲慢病にかかってるとはな。これも死神の力か。まあな。けど突っ込んでたら危なかった。止めてくれて助かったわ。俺じゃない。気づいたのはこいつだ。
これからもしっかり警戒頼むわよ。死神が一緒なんだから。喋ってもいいってことだよ。警戒はしっかり。You can literally see his eyes growing alive. I think there was a slight change in his eye color, because they looked dead at first, but then they took a little shine once he realized that they counted on him. Or maybe it's just my imagination, who knows. Let's get his spirit before we head on through the gates. Oh, ugh, enemies. I bet this one too. Let's see if we can gather them close to each other and do the... It doesn't really say it's a dangerous encounter. So I'm not sure if it even triggers a dangerous encounter. What horrors are we gonna find once we enter here? Find out in the next... Just kidding. Oh my god, we are actually looking at some horrors.
まさかアイゼン、お前がゴーマ病の原因じゃないだろうな。いや、偶然蔓延したところに俺たちが来たんだ。死神の道連れとはこういうことだ。悪く思うな。むしろ好都合ね。敵は組織的な対応ができなくなってる。こっちは少数だ。確かに乱戦の方が有利に立ち回れるな。アイゼン、
開門を開くにはどうすればいいの？開閉装置は開門の上部にあるはずだ。それを起動して合図の呪しを上げる。了解。開門の上ね。Seems
like all is not well in Vortigern Seagate Fortress. The heck are those wall things? Let's check this stuff before heading on. Hey bats. How you do? So you're just a normal bat. Cool, the battle music isn't changing. Aizen should work well here, because they're all either weak to wind or earth. That was a close call. I thought I wouldn't have my soul back, because I didn't expect to defeat the guy with my brick soul. Now let's see what's up with these wall men. Okay, wall men, you're weak to wind, and you are a fiend. I don't know if I have fiend arts. I think I do. Oh, I don't. For Velvet at least. Ouch!
Oh,
That's not something I've seen much. I think it's called Mirage Dance. Ooh, I learned a new art. Cool. Wonder what the learning rate of arts is. I supposedly get Avalanche Fang as my next art, but doesn't always come with the next level up. Okay, it wasn't called Mirage Dance, it was called Jet Blizzard. Or Blizzard Jet. However you want to pronounce it in Japanese or English. This room is empty, except for a spirit and a dead guard. Are you gonna jump scare me? Apparently not. Oh, we're outside. What battleship? Oh, I think that one? Okay. Skit called Midgun's Dominance.
セイリョウもとんでもないものを作りやがるな。少し前にはこんなの考えられなかったの。セイリョウを道具として使えば造作もないことだ。セイリョウはゴーマを切る刃にもなれば鉄を鍛える金槌にもなるってわけだな。そうやってセイリョウや王国は自分たちの力の大きさを民衆に知らしめてるの。逆らう従えってね。
So I guess the Malakim are basically acting as slaves. I bet this wasn't the case when they first appeared. But then the humans started getting cocky because the Malakims had to serve them. And they wound up becoming superior masters. That's my conjecture. I can run over here before proceeding on, I think. A dead end that leads to nothing. Disappointing. I'd always expect a treasure chest or something at the end of a dead end. What was that about?
この扉から開門に出られるはずだが、鍵がかかっているようだな。
壊すのは無理か。
侵入者ども、わしの要塞をよくも。
扉の鍵はどこ。
わしは誇りあるミッドガンド騎士だ。ゴーマ謎に屈する者か。
俺がこの世で一番ムカつくのは生き方を他人に曲げられることだ。自分の舵は自分の意思で取る。そうでなければ本当の意味で生きているとは言えないからだ。
自分の家事。
いかにもこの要塞を死守するのがわしの生き様だ。
だがそれにはどんな結果も受け入れる覚悟がいる。お前の覚悟が本物かどうか試させてもらうぞ。慌てるな、まだ一本目だ。
待て、鍵は扉の奥にある管理室だ。
もう一つ、戦艦のある船着き場はどこだ。
正面の階段を進んだ先でさ。
わかった。
手間をかけたわね。
単なる適材適所だ。鍵も必要だが、戦艦も潰すぞ。バンエルテア号が迎撃される前にな。
だな。管理室か船着き場か、どっちに舵を取る？
管理室を探すわよ。
Are we getting a choice of which to do first? Well, let's get the spirits. Before that, looks like okay. This is the room to the gate, but we need the key for this, so we need to go to the control room, which is wait. There's okay. Up these stairs.To the battleship. But we have two other doors here. So, before that, let's view the skit, the Yaksha and the Reaper.
Aizen, なかなかいい喧嘩っぷりだな。
お前のキレっぷりほどじゃない。
お仲間には剣で戦うやつも多そうだったが、あんたは剣は使わないのか？
あいにくだがな。死神の呪いってやつは、俺に関わるものなら何でもちょっかいを出しやがる。鞘から抜いただけで折れたり、敵にとどめを刺そうとした瞬間に刀身が抜けて飛んでいったりもした。命を懸けて戦う時にはあまりにも信用ならん。体一つで戦うのが一番マシだ。
あんたほど肝の据わったやつとなら面白い勝負ができたのにな。剣士じゃなくて残念だぜ。
剣抜きでも面白い勝負はできるぞ。お前の剣と俺の呪い試してみるか。
その時が来たらな。切られても恨みっこなしだぜ。
それは俺のセリフだ。
Huh. Oh, another skit. Exorcist and the Royal Army.
さて、ここからが本番だが、攻略の算段は立ってるのか、区長。
この要塞に詰めているのはほぼ王国兵だ。タイマシは数えるほどしかいないと見ていい。
海に鉄門まで作ったってのに随分手ぬるいな。
外界で暴れる族を取り締まるのにタイマシを厚くする必要なんてないってことでしょ。
そうだ。人間相手なら王国兵でも役に立つ。
指揮官としてタイマシを置けば十分ってわけか。
国王の顔こそ立ててはいるが、もはやこの国の実権はアルトリウスが握っているようなものだ。各地の警備、防衛は清涼主導で行われ、王国兵たちはタイマ氏の指揮下に置かれている。
狙うはタイマ氏だな。少しは骨のあるやつがいると楽しめるんだがな。
おるのか？
俺は斬る専門だ。
Interesting development. And more backstory to, the Abbey.Wait, no, did we come through here? Again, I pressed the wrong button. No, I guess this way is leading to a dead end. But we might as well check it out. I didn't come through here, did I? Cause, oh yeah, no, I went through the...A little bit where I climbed up the ladder. So no, this not, even though this looks the same, this is not where I came from. Yes, evidenced by this chest here. I have not come through here before. Oh, it's the... Okay, as Aizen said, it's the bit with the barrier that touched the leaf as it touched it.So let's go back and then go to the control room first. Oh, it's on the outside. Hey buddy. We can't break these rocks, even though I don't know why they're not cleared. Hello, could you use your Malachim to clear the way, Exorcist? Yeah, I mean, if not, why would you even have your Maleks? You're not doing your job well. Or maybe the rocks fell only now, like when this Daemon Blight is affecting everyone. More life bottles. And let's climb up. Where the heck are we? Oh no! I'm sensing some hostility. We're in the other part now. Oh, was this just a rooftop access to the locked room? Let's find out. Well, we are on. Oh, it's on the other side. Okay. I am kind of confused. Kinda.
Akanai. Naka kara kagi ga kakatteru.
Kanari buatsui tobira da. Koko ga kanrishitsu janai ka?
Osoraku sou ne. Oka ni irigochi wa.
Mado wa aru ga tetsugoshi ga kakatteru na.
Dokuritsu shita tatemono no yō da. Shūi o kumanaku mawatte miyō.
So yeah, this is how we get to the chest. Offering.
ここが管理室のようね。手分けして鍵を探すわよ。
俺たちは奥の部屋を探す。
これくらい我慢しなさい。生きてる証拠よ。
タンコブか。
痛いってことがよ。
でも痛いのは。
そりゃあ誰だってそうだけど、
ベルベットも。
それにしても変なものが好きよね、男の子って。
好き。
好きなんでしょ。
よくわかんない。でも本で見てからずっと不思議な感じがして、なんか
ドキドキする。
うん、なんで針は北を向くんだろう。誰が動く仕掛けを考えたんだろう。これがあったらいろいろなところを冒険できるのかなって思うとドキドキする。
そういう時は言えばいい。好きか嫌いか、楽しいか怖いか、あんたは生きてるんだから。
僕は生きてる。
これは私の意見、命令じゃないから。いい？
分かった。
鍵があったか。これで開門を開けられるな。
羅針盤も必要だ。よく見つけた。
He seems more alive now, Mr. Malek number 2. Can we go outside? We can't. Oh, we can reach it. Okay. But first, let's view the skit. Wrong button again. A bump on the head.
どこか具合でも悪いのか。
羅針盤が落ちてきてタンコブができた。
どれどれ。おお、結構腫れてるな。こいつは痛いだろ
う。うん。でも僕は生きてる。
痛みも生きている証と言いたいのか。
ベルベットが教えてくれた。
よし、じゃあ俺がそのタンコブを押してやる。冗談だって。
バカやってないで急ぐわよ。ここを落として船に戻ったら砂糖をもらってコブに塗りなさい。腫れが引くわ。
Keep it safe.
ずいぶん気に入ったようだな。だが今は羅針盤はカバンに入れておけ。
カバンに入れる。
そうだ。見たところ作りもしっかりしてるし、いいカバンじゃないか。
マウリッツオリ。
マウリッツオリって何なんだ？
ダンダラチュラという雲から取った動物繊維を織った上質な生地だ。品位あるほのかな艶、赤子の肌のごとき滑らかな手触り、軽くて伸びもあり、通気性も耐久性にも優れている。だがそれだけではない。特筆すべきはこの生地の持つ衝撃吸収力で。
あんたいろいろと詳しいんだな。
知識と経験の裏付けが宝の目利きに役立つ。奪った宝を何でもかんでも積み込めば船が傾くからな。
なるほどな。
というわけで羅針盤を入れておくにはそのカバンは最適だ。
ちゃんとしまっておきなさい。大切なものなんでしょ。
I mean, seeing Aizen, I really miss Edna. Well, now the door is unlocked. As you can see... Wait. Oh, we're here. Let's go back to the control room.Or was that the control room I was just in? And now we're heading back to... Whatever, we're gonna go destroy the battleship. Piss on all you enemies here. You got a ship to destroy. You can't be held back by you guys. I think this is the right way to progress.Huh, the enemies are missing. Maybe they're not missing, but maybe they haven't respawned yet. Can I actually upskirt Velvet? Okay, never mind. Pretend I didn't ask that question. Bring, bring, bring. Collecting the spirits. I mean, having the spirits to collect was a nice touch. Baddest game.Okay, so we have two exits. I'm gonna head this way because it says go down to the docks. Ugh. Spotted me? It says go down to the docks. So I'm not heading downwards. The ladder. I'm heading this way first. I see a gold chest. Oh my god. Can he actually catch up? He can. Suddenly, I don't remember what they're weak to anymore. I think they should be fine. Velvet's attacks are certainly very, very flashy. That's a large reason why I want to use her instead of Aizen. Oh, there was a loud noise below. Maybe it triggered something else as well.More plain paper for Oh dear Malik. Not like it matters, cause he's about to master plain paper's ability, and I'm gonna give him the amber paper. Hey Bat, what's up? Let's see how fast I can kill you. Oh man, chaining to get a brick souls is just so fun for Velvet. Because you can do it whenever you want. You don't have the stun or down requirement like Aizen's Draconic Drive. Oh, there's actually something back here which I didn't notice until I saw it from that camera angle. Okay, we're heading down. Secrets, yay. We're actually at pretty high cat spirits level, 174. Oh, did a boulder break this? Or was it this? Not like it matters, I can jump across easily. Or maybe it blocked this. I don't think so. Maybe the cat boxes in the future cat's boxes we discover will have higher spirit requirements, so 177 isn't a lot. Let's kill this bat. Did you just see that? I brick souled and got 5 souls again. Because I killed 2 more at least. Oh, we actually got a higher... Yeah, we got Grace Sheet. But no, let's learn the next step. Amber Paper. That's pretty cool. Got the next level equipment for... Oh, that's Ghost. For Malak number 2. Where are they? Really now? I think giving Aizen to the AI is better because it'll probably be faster in spotting openings for Draconic Drive. Sometimes I just miss out that enemies are stunned.
あ、ダウン。通してもらうぞ。貴様たちは侵入者か。いや、どうでもいいか。ゴーマに関わる者は全て切り伏せる。我が乱月流の剣でな。どけ、アイゼン。お前こそ下がれ。こいつは俺がやる。いや、これは俺の獲物だ。
Oh, suddenly, this longsword creator. Okay, he summoned two thingies, the illusory rodent and a Varaha. Let's kill off this guy first. He's a crustacean. Let me see crustacean move. Which one was it again? Oh, a gouging spin. I'm gonna put gouging spin on the first move because it's weak to water as well, so this should chain nicely. Well, it is a mess. I'm not even sure if I'm hitting the guy. Okay, wait a minute. So the Varaha died as well. Actually, this seems pretty easy. Let's switch back my thingy first. The guy's almost half dead.
Okay, 時間がない。お前たちは戦艦を潰せ。
六郎、そいつはまだ。
ああ、力を残してる。
行くぞ。
誰から乱月流を習った？
清涼特等大魔師しぐれ様だ。
嘘をつけ。あいつが弟子なんか取るか。暇つぶしに 2,3 個技を教えただけだろ。で、同じ技で叩き潰された。
Twin Blade Ignis Sight allows the ability to add up to 2 random skills to equipment on normal mode or... Oops. I forgot X is not the next page.
Aizen, 火薬は？
仕掛けた。こいつをバンエルティア号への呪し代わりにする。
What, are you gonna use the cannons?
この程度じゃ修行にならんな。だが、奴の居場所は分かった。
おお、俺の目的も清涼になったぞ。恩返しもできるし、ちょうどいいな。
あんたがやったの？
ん？まずかったか？
別に。
死神の連れにはちょうどいい。
What was that sound?
これで準備は整った。開門を開門するぞ。
Was it the ship blowing up? Anyway, skit time, run get style.
剣術、背中の大立ち。お前は蘭月の血を引く者か。
なあ、そうだが、それがどうした？
櫛山田という名を聞いたことはないか。蘭月にゆかりのある鍛冶職人らしいが。
なあ、桃園にあたる包丁職人の一族だが、あんた、料理好きなのか？
いや、一品だと聞いたんでな。贈り物に良さそうだと思っただけだ。
やめておけ。櫛山田は呪いの包丁だ。包丁自体は立派なものだったそうだが、握ったやつは皆誰かで構わず人を切りたくなっちまうんだとさ。噂じゃ鉄を打つ時に好きな女の血を使っただとか火にくべたとか言われてるが、真相は闇の中だ。職人どもが切り合って一族は滅んじまって、包丁は皆炉で溶かされて鉄くずになったらしい。
それで櫛山田に関する話をほとんど聞いたことがなかったのだな。
蘭月家の宿命、いや血なんだろうな。
噂以上の一族のようだな。
まあ噂以下よりはマシだけどな。
Well, the dead guy mentioned, what was it, Legate Shigure? Shigure. So, wonder if he has any connection to Rokuro. This is the right way back to the gate, right? Open the door at the top of the gate. Okay. Oh, yeah. This way.Through the locked door that we couldn't open previously.
Yes, I saw.
今のは？
バンエルティア号が近づいている合図だ。急ぐぞ。
わかった。とっとと開門を開けるわよ。
うん。とっとと。
He's getting livelier. This little Malak boy.
一気に片付ける。
So let's finish this.ASAP. Kill off all the enemies. Oh no, that was a bad move. I didn't kill off any guy. So I only have 2 souls now. and they're kill stealing from me, so I couldn't get any souls. Well, at least souls recharge after every battle. I guess the switch is located on top. Oh, this is a pretty long climb. Oh, and there's even even more ladders. Why couldn't they have just made like a circular staircase instead of such long ladders? See, like, this doesn't even make sense. It's just a staircase leading to this bit. Is that the switch?
That's
dumb. Even though he says it makes sense. So we have one side that's open now. Let's go open the other one. Hey, look, more enemies. Although there aren't any nice treasure bits on top of here. Is the other one here? Oh, yes, it is. Before we go near it, though, can we go outside? Oh, we can. Hey, cat's box. 35 cat spirits. You found a cat and you got rosy cheeks. Okay, so we can't drop down here. Let's go back. Activate this.
これで全開!
Really? I have to run all the way back? Oh no, we're getting a cutscene. You're the guy Aizen broke a finger off. Oh, battle tutorial? At this time? Ooh boy, Mystic Arts! Spending 3 brick gauge... Sorry, spending 3 brick gauge levels will unleash an ultimate art, and also provide 1 soul. In addition, defeating an enemy with a Mystic Art will increase item drop rates. Use L2 during a combo to activate a Mystic Art. Wait, how do I do that? Do I just press L2? Maybe I need to find its weakness. No, I keep getting deflected. Okay, I'm missing something. Do I just press L2? Haha, I'm fucking up.
ねっ、しまった。
I keep getting deflected off my third attack. Once learned, Mystic Arts can be used to devastate combos by holding L2 during a combo with 3 or more BG. These arts ignore the combo limit and are useful in extending combos once they have reached the maximum. They also grant a soul upon use. Defeating a foe with a Mystic Art greatly increases equipment drop rates. So as you could see, I had to use Consuming Claw, the Break Soul, before I could actually do a combo successfully and trigger the Mystic Art. I wonder if I was supposed to do that in the first place. Okay, let's go. Very weak to hidden arts. I think I'm gonna have to rely on quick stepping to try and get souls off him. Oh, what is he doing? Wait, let me see if... Okay, she has a Mystic Art. Does everyone else have a Mystic Art? No. Wait. Yeah, I'm looking at the wrong list. No, only I have a Mystic Art right now. Oh, I managed to stun him, luckily. Got a third soul back, but the battle ended. He's gonna come alive.
船に乗り込まれちまうな。時間がない。アイゼン、船に止まらずに開門を抜けるよう指示できる。それなら船は助かるが、俺たちはどうする。この真下を通る船に飛び移る。それしかないでしょ。アイゼン、なんとか合図を。
必要ない。バンエルティア号は開門を突っ切る。
伝えなくても。
俺も同じ策を考えた。アイフリード海賊団の流儀だ。
イエーイ、アニメカットシーン。
本当にまっすぐ来た。
こっちも行くわよ。
あんたは
ごめんなさい。
あれ、タリ
行くわよ。
We managed to make it. Arts Learn, Form Zero, Sunder, Perfect Mayhem. Okay, I think those were Mystic Arts of Rokuro and Aizen. Seer's Glacite provides the ability to trigger a random skill that increases the amount of BG gained when using Brick Souls. Filling this gauge allows characters to unleash their hidden potential and perform Mystic Arts. A character that has learned a Mystic Art can perform it by holding L2 with 3 or more BG during a combo. This can extend a combo past its ordinary limit. Performing Brick Souls is the best method of restoring BG. Arts gain star through repeated use. The number of star on an art influences the efficacy of title skills. Also, the amount of BG a character receives at the beginning of combat is directly proportional to the total number of star between all of that character's arts. Ugh, I was gonna hiccup there. Well, I think this is a good time to take a break, because if I'm not wrong, this episode's running pretty long. So if you've enjoyed the video, why not leave a like and a comment down below? And if you want to find out what happens next, remember to subscribe to my channel so that you can stay updated with the series. As always, I'll see you guys in the next one, and this is Infy, blasting off.